Hello everyone, and welcome back to part two of our Ark Survival playthrough. I was thinking about it, I don't know if I said this in the last episode, but if you guys want me to do Scorched Earth as well, I could probably do that, but the uploads may not be every day, or maybe every other day, like between different worlds, but you guys let me know. So, Bacon is tamed. I named it Bacon because my name is Egg. So I thought Eggs and Bakey. Since we're going to be great friends, I already know. He needs meat. He'll be eating a lot once I upgrade him. So I'm going to do that. I believe he eats fish meat as well. I didn't mean like that was his primary food, but it does the job. That's only one. Let's see. Now, sometimes the mantas come up in here from the ocean, and I'm just hoping that doesn't happen. Come on back. Alrighty. Two more. So, like I said, last episode, this episode I plan on, I realize that drops it. Getting a couple things ready. Oh, that was a big tushy. Alright, that's all I need. Get a mortar and pestle, get smithy, get, only get smithy, but get mortar, pestle, smithy, and some refining things, obviously, going, because I can't do that. Or I can't make a smithy without refining things. Blue drop. You know what? I wonder what's over there. I'm going to go over there. Damn, I need upgrade speed. I might do the thing I said and just upgrade the speed stat thing. So that, oh wait, I forgot I'm super fast in water. We'll just do that then. You know, the ocean terrifies me in this game and in real life, but that's alright. Hey, turtle. Yeah, I might upgrade or do the speed thing, just up it in the stats, and then only have to upgrade it once, because it's an annoying. Oh, I'm now level 25. Oh, 15. Damn. I am lower than I thought. I hate the ocean, I hate the ocean, blah 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 blah. I fucking hate the ocean, da 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 da. I hate. Okay, I'm safe. Yeah, you see the glitching? Yeah, I don't know if that's on Xbox, but it's on PlayStation. Whenever I go near water, you get glitches on the right side of the screen, and it seems to do the same thing with torches. So I think it's a lighting thing, but only does it with torches a little bit, and only sometimes. It doesn't seem to be that big on torches, but so yeah. Oh gosh. Yeah, that's gross. Alright. Alrighty. I am prepared for everything now. So yes, mortar and pestle. Got it. I was listening. Shit, I just realized I won't be able to make the other things because I'm low level. Could always upgrade my level by just crafting a shit ton of cloth hats. That's how I do it online anyways. No point in me learning this, but whatever. Structures, crafting, mortar and pestle. I need more stone. That's fine. I can do stone. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to do the crafting or the movement speed thing, so I'll be right back. Alright, guys, I'm back. I took care of the speed thing, so now I'm at 180, which is my preferred speed. See, it's not that fast. It's just a little bit faster. So, yeah, I got trikes over there, blah, blah, blah. Alright. I I need stone. That's what I needed. Which is not hard to get. Which is not enough. Great. Alright. Fantastic. I don't feel like switching, so I'm just gonna go find some rocks. There are river rocks, but I like using my pick on river rocks so I can get more metal out of them. But you know what? Once I get a goddamn saddle on that Pteranodon, I'm gonna be at. Oh wow, you can't see it. Oh yeah, you can see. See the little mountain? The mountain 24/7 to pick up whenever I need metal and all that. Oh yeah. That's my source of metal. I just fly there whenever I need to, get metal, go home. So, yeah. That's not what I'm looking for. There we go. Mortar and pestle. Open that up. Use item. And where are we going to place it? That's just placed in this corner over here. Alrighty, that's good. You know what? I need a bed to spawn at. What do I need to make a bed? Thatch? No. Wood? No. Beds. Wow, I'm an idiot. Alright, thatch, fiber, hide. Got it. Thatch, fiber, hide. Oh, stuck in the door. Alright. That should be enough thatch. And for the hide. I did up the difficulty also. Upgraded it by 1. Or 0.1, I guess. Just to make it a little bit more difficult. Felt a bit easier. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna bully you. I was planning on you getting stuck. Seriously? Uh oh. Is that a Trudon? Oh fuck. Oh god. Oh scared. Oh I'm scared. Oh no, it's Pegas! Fucking no! Give me my Rex costume back, you bitch! You took my fucking Rex costume. And one of them took my stone, I think, too. Come here, you fuck. Where's body go? Hey! Give it. He took my Oh, this isn't the one that took the Rex shit! Where's the one that took the Rex costume? God damn it. That means I'll have to die sometime to get it back. You know what? Keep the berries. I don't give a shit. Even though I know that's how you tame them. Oh, fuck. The goddamn... fucking Pegas, man. I hate Pegas. They're the worst fucking creatures. Steal your shit. Thought it was a Trudon when I first heard it. That thing probably would have killed me, honestly. Time to make another bola. Which means I'm probably gonna need more. Oh, why does this game hate me? Alright. Well, that sucked. That did not go plan. Go plan. Good job. And that happens also. Yep, that's the thing. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Alright. Alright. Oh my. Why does it keep saying that? Alright. Simple bed. I need fiber and hide. Alright. Fiber done. And hide. Since that fucking asshole took my bola and everything, he just ran away. I'm talking about the Pega. I'm talking about the, wait a minute. There were dodos on this side. So I'm just gonna go over here and kill some dodos. That should give me all the hide I need. Dodos! Knew I saw you somewhere. What the hell is that? Oh. It's the, Mosh shops. I think that's what they're called, right? Yeah. Mosh chops? Mosh shops? Fucking weird. I used to always think these things were dangerous until I finally attacked one and they just ran away. I don't know why it runs away. I feel like this thing can fight in real life. Like realistically, this thing could probably kill. Damn. Maybe I shouldn't. Or not. I don't know if that was too long. I don't know what their regular rate is. I don't really attack these guys I don't know how long that took. That was a long, a lot of hits to kill one. But, you know what, whatever. I got what I needed. For a bed. Needed a bed. Hey there, Pueto. Bro, can I not open my door? I really need to get a ramp. I really hate the, what am I doing? Bed. Right. Alrighty. Put the bed right here. And what else? Okay. Now. Got some engram. Oh, wait. Let's upgrade melee damage again. I got some engram points. Wooden ramp. I need wooden ceiling. Alright. Alright. Nope. That. Okay. Ooh. I know I'm gonna need ladders. I'll just do it. And. That's good for now, right? Yeah, it's fine because I can't. Oh, I get a level 20. God damn. I'm level 17. I'm almost there. Alright. Well, what did I just learn? Right. Need ramps. Like, of course, I need more wood, more thatch, more fiber. Fucking everything. Got it. Great. Oh, damn doors. There. Got the fiber. Only needed a little bit. Got the thatch. And. I think I got the wood. I think that's enough. Okay. Craft all two. Fantastic. Yes, thank you. Very kind of you. Let's see, buddy. You need that, that, and that. And you got some levels on you, too. Stamina. Alright. Alright, what do I have? Let's see. Need some more health. Really low on health. I like to get my health up pretty quick. Alright, let's see. What do I need? What was it that I needed? Bro, why do I always forget what the fuck I was making? Oh my god. Oh my god. Seriously? What the hell was I making? Oh, I already fucking... Bruh, I literally hate myself. Shut up. Shut up. Oh, okay. Now. I'm gonna go start whacking at some wood. And wait till I level up, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Alright, change of plan, guys. I'm gonna just collect fiber and make me some hide armor or cloth armor, and then I'm gonna make a shite ton of cloth hats, and that's how I'm gonna level up so I can start getting to the better stuff. So, just gonna do that. Oh, that's a. That's a mean looking. What level are you? Oh, what was that? Level 40 or level? Oh, it's level 20. Okay. I was about to say, level 40 might kill me. Alrighty, that should be good. That'll give me the hide I need to make the thingamajigger. Now, I also wanted to go over to the drop over here. I thought there was a drop over here. Did it go away? can't tell. It's a bit bright. Oh, it looks like it went away because I feel like I'd be able to see it since I could see that over there. So yeah, never mind. It went away. All right, well. Yeah, there we go. Already leveling up. I'm not even crafting hats yet. All right, let's get health going again. We'll learn stuff once we're ready. All right, what do I need? Armor, cloth, cloth boots, cloth gloves, and cloth hat. Alrighty, well, this is a boring job. Dodos sound like Dillos because they sound like the Dillo from Jurassic Park, and I always think it's a Dilo instead of a Dodo. It's always a big mistake. Maybe a little mistake, I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna craft a bunch of these, and I'll be right back because it's gonna take a little while, so I'll be back when I'm done crafting all these. Alright guys, I am back, and I crafted enough hats to level me up, and I probably should have done this before I started recording again, but let's just drop all these hats. Alrighty, that's a big pile of junk right in front of my door. That's alright. Okay, so now I'm level 20. Upgrade health again. I should be able to learn the refining forge now. Yep, there we go. Should be. Oh, I can't even learn a smithy yet. Wait. How far down is a smithy? Be like right around here, shouldn't it? Oh, it's right here. Level 25. Are you kidding me? Alright. Oh, that's fine. I plan on making a Pteranodon saddle too, but that requires level 35, so it's going to be a little while till we get there. But for now, what do I need to make a refining forge? Structures. Crafting, refining forge. Oh, I just need some more stone. Alright, I can do that. Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me. I was expecting it. I gotta hit that block earlier, though. Alright. I kinda wanna make two. I'm gonna need more hide to make two. Fiber. And stone, obviously. I can already fucking hear it. Where the fuck is it? The fuck is running? Oh, it was the Oviraptor. I don't know what's running from, but that's what it was. Alright. Yeah. Hide and stone, but stone's easy to get, so let's go get some hide. Ooh. Where are you? Where are you? I can hear you. Where? Where is it? I can hear it. Oh, there it is. Time to die. Sorry, buddy. Crap happened. Oh, damn it. That's it. Ooh, that parasaur is in a great place to get stuck. Let's go get him. Come here. Alright, let's hit you that way. Go get stuck. Go get stuck. There you go, buddy. There you go. Stay stuck. I need your hide. Also got a mosh shops over here. I think I'm gonna do that. I don't know what these guys are good for, but if they're good for anything, let me know. Cause I've considered taming one, but I don't know what the hell they're good for. No clue if they're good for anything at all. Anything about them. Just another passive tank. Oh, that was a sad noise. It made me sad about what I just did. Hey, I leveled up. Not as sad anymore. Health again. I want to get to like 300 health eventually. Only level 21, so that won't give me any new engrams. I can start working on hide stuff though. You know what? I'll do that. Some hide gear. Where's it? Initial stuff. There it is. I'll start getting to the hide clothing and eventually. But anyways, let's go back over to stone. I don't know why we didn't just get that while we were over there, but you know what? Whatever. It's fine. Stone. Ooh, I'm going to dig a little bit. It's all right. There we go. Alrighty. Now, what am I gonna need? That should make two, right? Yep. Alright, that's good. Usually I like to have at least two of them. Just put that in place of where the ramps were. Actually. That leveled me up. That's good. Can't wait to get a saddle for you, Bacon. Oh, I can't wait. I'm gonna put more meat on you, though. Always like load my dinosaurs up on food so I don't have to keep refilling it later on. Soon enough, I'll be making narcotics and... Well, first, soon enough, I gotta make a bow, and then arrows, and then narcotics, and then narco arrows, or trank arrows. But until then. Level up. We'll go with melee damage this time. Could use a little bit more of that. Well, 22. Kind of want a cooking pot because like to make dyes and stuff, but it's not needed in any way. I might invest in it later, but it's my time. Rafts are cool. You know what? I'll do it. And parachutes will be important eventually because falling off of cliffs isn't fun. So, yep. Got this, and we'll put this over here. I didn't mean to do a little curve at the end, but that's not in the way of the door, is it? I don't think it is. Yeah, the door's right there. Alright. Alright, so. Ooh. Glad I actually collected that wood, because I was trying to level up from it, but clearly I didn't. But, gave me some. Things to burn. That's good. Man, I got a shitload of berries on me. Alright, well. We got two furnaces. That's good. Don't know what we're really going to do with this. There's not much we can do with the metal. And or gasoline. Because, I'm not that far in. And the metal is just going to be useless until I get that. Smithy, but you know what? It's worth it. I'll, you know, might as well have metal. Get metal ready. So I think I'll just do that. Now, in case you didn't know this, river rocks are the best way to get metal when you can't actually find metal. River rocks hold the most. Or if you kill someone, if you're on a PvP server, that's always a great way too. No, that's mean. You gotta be nice. Just kidding. Free for all. I hate having ridiculous amounts of stuff. Like, I drop stuff a lot. And that may bother people. I'd be like, you're wasting stuff. But, you know, I don't really mind going and getting it. Except metal. Metal I store up like a monster. I usually don't drop metal unless it's like one or two. Then I'm like, alright, you know what? I'll go get more. Wow, there's a lot of river rocks down here. That's a good amount of metal. This should do plenty to make even a couple of tools afterwards. So we have tools. And wasn't paying attention to that. If there's a way to repair it, like, in your hotbar, before it's fully repaired, let me know how to, or fully broken, let me know how to do that, because I have no clue how. That should be good if there is. Good lord, I've already got 100 additional flint. Well, flint's useful. Flint's used to make arrows. So, I'll hold on to that. Because I want to make a lot of arrows. This is giving me a lot of metal. Where am I at right now? Oh, is that Megaprana? Yeah, it is! Oh, God! Oh, Jesus! Like, I could have killed it, but they're scary. Scary equals no. So, you know. It's 54 divided by 2. 26. Yeah, 27. Alright, so that's 27 metal ingots. Which is enough to make tools and that, so I'm just gonna go do that. Actually, I'm gonna need a little bit more. Just two more. Seriously? Can't get two more metal? Oh, there we go. Right at the end. Nice little surprise. Okay. The reason I did that is because it only melts evenly. So if I had both, if I had 27 and 27, I would have two metal left over. So I'm just gonna do 28 and 28, which will work nicely. So let's do that. Goddamn grass sticking through my house. I'm gonna have to harvest that. All right. Split that in half. Put that there. Split this. Oh yeah, I don't need to split it. What am I talking about? And light. And now we got it burnt. That's good. All right. I can start making narcotics, but I honestly don't have a lot of spoiled meat. I could always go with my dinos or dino. Forgot only. Of one carnivore. I'm sure he'll have some spoiled meat on him. Let me check. What do you got in the bacon? You got any spoiled meat? Yeah, you got five. Level up. Seems like he likes the fish. Either that or fish spoils a lot quicker. But he eats the fish, I think, over the other things. Unless, of course, like I said, spoiling quicker. Alright, five more. That's fine. I can level up. That's great. Let's get to 200 health, and then I'll start upgrading melee damage more. This episode's about to end. See how's that doing. Almost a level 25, so next episode I'll definitely have a smithy. I can make a bow. I can work on that for the next minute. I'm gonna make a bow, make a bunch of arrows, and I think that'll be all the time we have. Plus, I don't even think you guys will get to see me making the arrows. So, yeah. Let's get a bunch of fiber. Actually, that's good enough. Actually, do you need fiber for arrows? I don't remember. Fiber. Crap. Ammo. Yeah, you do. Alright. Well, I'm gonna get enough to basically make as many arrows as I can. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. This is Rebellious Egg. And peace out.